What's going on, guys? We are back in Ark Survival, and you got myself, KJ48, and Games for Kicks, and we have a little bit of a situation, say the least.
Yeah, big problem.
So, what ended up happening is we played on the same server, and as we always do, well, what happened is the server messed up and it reset.
And it wasn't me.
It wasn't anybody's fault. It was just
Games killed the server.
Yeah,
server said it was a dino. It had to die.
So, anyways, with that being said, it reset, and so we were like, "Crap, we don't want to restart because, I mean, it's not that much fun when you're just playing early game." So what we decided to do is basically just respawn in the stuff that we had, re-level ourselves, and we don't even have as much stuff. We have less than what we had before. Yes. We also force tamed some dinos that we had. Again, we were missing a Dilos, we're missing a Carno and a couple of things, but we got back our Stego, we got back our Trike, our Turtles, one Raptor, and one Carno. So we're still missing some stuff, and you will see if I can ride him, and that's because I force tamed him, but we are not. Everything else with a saddle is the only things we are gonna ride. So that should bring you guys up to date. We also moved locations. This is where Cage and I think Games play on a bunch of series, right?
Yeah, yeah. My husband and wife series, this is where we stay.
Yeah, so this is where we moved, and so we're pretty much at the same point. We have a lot less stuff. As you see, like, I have no armor.
We're short, like, three houses, four houses.
Yeah, we're short three houses.
Yeah.
We're short six Dilo, one but Carno.
We got the things that were key, you know, the things that are a real problem. And, you know, I've started over in this game a few times, and people have already said on my videos they're tired of me having to start over. I don't know if you guys are having that issue, but, you know, they don't want to see the beginning of the game like that again.
Oh, no, we also, just so people know, like, we obviously, you just said that, and I think with the experience, we just leveled ourselves to the level we kind of were finished at, so we're around level 30 all.
Yeah, and I was 27. I'm pretty sure everyone was higher than me, so.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, level 30, we kind of felt like, you know, with the loss of everything else, that this kind of makes up for it, because we are still behind compared to what we had.
Yeah, we're a Carno short, so.
Yeah.
That's not small. Right now, I'm showing my engrams so you guys can tell what I've learned.
Yeah, so it is what it is, but we just want to get back to making awesome videos from the same point for you guys, so that's why we did this. And yes. we're still short a lot of stuff because we had a lot of stuff in storage, and, you know, personally, you know, I had wood, Cage had wood, Sean had wood, Games had wood, so.
Going in a completely different direction.
Are you
going
to throw that stuff away? I was about to ask you to check out what I got. Check out the left storage thing.
What'd you get? A little fancy.
Yep.
Oh, I like fancy stuff.
Where are we?
The left storage.
You guys are invisible again to me. That's.
I can see you.
I can't see him.
Oh, I can see.
Cage, oh, there's yeah. Glitter. Okay.
Where's Adam? Yeah, I'm Glitter. Yeah.
I'm by the.
Look, I'm a girl.
Games had a sex change, and yes. she will be formally referred to as Glitter. Don't judge. It's his. You know, he was a woman inside. He was a woman inside the whole time, and now somehow on this island we got him a sex change. So
yeah. You judge me. You lose a penis.
I'm gonna put my
penis.
You judge me.
Like 70 meat in the storage bin, in the preserve box or whatever. So.
Okay, so you can tell our little
accident cage.
That's all right. So you can tell our little house here. We got, you know, little storage things, very basic. You know, we did spawn in all these walls. We were about to, you know, go farm wood because we got screwed. So we don't feel bad about it. I've done the same thing on my 7 Days to Die. Anyone who watches my 7 Days to Die Let's Plays knows that if there's like a mid alpha update, I don't want to start a new season. So I'll go in and spawn everything, get myself back to the point I was. And that's exactly what we did. And if anything, we're behind. So
yeah, exactly. So right, I'm not taking Stewie. Stewie is our Stego. He's slow. So how are we going to get around now without any dinosaurs?
We're going to walk.
Yeah, we're just going to walk to the rocks because we need metal, because I can make the metal armor, the first stage, I guess, or whatever.
Nice.
Whatever it's called. So we need metal for the forge and the smithy. So that's what the plan is today.
Right,
yes.
Just this is your way around here. I don't. So please leave the
this
way.
Is this over here is where we met Probritz at the end of the last episode.
Yeah.
And we basically built here because we like the position of the metal. Plus, on the top of this hill, I was told there's crystals. So.
Just be very careful that I have on my single player a Carno randomly spawning here.
No, yeah, that's normal. There will be Carnos here.
Okay, yeah.
We probably should bring some stuff because I want to kill those fatty sauruses for their meat.
Well, I have my my.
I'm gonna go get some some baddies.
Okay.
Because those fatty sources, we need to get their meat, and,
Oh, yeah.
I have 60 meat as well at the base, so...
Yeah, but I'd like to get another Carno, and maybe, Not so much Dilos, but if we come across a, more, Raptors, I'd like to get those as well.
Yeah, no, I want a Raptor, my Raptor back.
There's one more stone here, Endems, yeah?
Okay.
But, sorry, you're going the wrong way. Down here. Yeah. If you... But there is another one further down there, and you can see it from here. But the problem is that somewhere... Oh, sorry, it's past the hill. And that's where you have a bunch of Dilophosaurus.
Yeah.
And they gang up on you. I mean, there's like two that are visible, and you kind of go, okay, I take that on. And all of a sudden, there's like 5-6 behind you.
Yeah. By the way, when you guys level up turtles, level up their movement speed, please.
Do they already have 1,000 health? Well, what do you want to use them for?
For fighting. I think they're...
Make sure they have at least 1,000 health, though, as well.
Yeah, but I don't like waiting for them to catch up.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, there's actually a hit point list, which shows that turtles, I think they have a base... You know the way I was always complaining about a percentage, that everything says, oh, 200% damage?
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't make sense to me, yeah? But apparently, there is a difference between base damage. Like, so the... T-Rex has a base damage of, I think, 50 or 55.
Mm-hmm.
Or even 80, I think, actually. Like, yeah, so 200% means it's 160.
Okay. Which one gets metal? Just is it pickaxes?
You'll know the rock when you see it.
No, I know, but which one gets more? Is there a difference? You know what I mean?
Oh, the pickaxe.
Okay, for sure. Okay, I'm getting a lot of metal from this.
We really need the armor, or whatever it gives us, like, because I'm getting dehydrated like every 2 minutes.
I'm back.
Sorry.
That little problem was people not wanting to go to bed.
Nah.
Okay, I'm stuck here.
Where? In the middle of you? What?
Oh, God, you guys are way up there.
If you're stuck, jump. No.
I'm encumbered.
Crap, I'm as well.
I'm bringing the crew, don't worry.
Yeah, because the metal is heavy.
Yeah, it is.
Who'd have thought?
I have 100 metal on me, so...
Oh, you greedy bastard. I have only 53.
Well, you know, I mean...
You can't just steal all the shiny metal from the lady.
I can.
That's not fair.
I'm a dwarf.
I'm going to tame another 4 turtles next time, all at the same time again. That was fun. I want like 10 turtle army.
Holy crap.
We'll have Leonardo 1, Leonardo 2, Donatello 1, Donatello 2, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh, great. So... We have, in the moment, Carbonemus 1, Carbonemus 2.
There you go, guys. Move. Oh, I gotta bring it right up to you, don't I? There you go.
Thank you. Excellent, yep. Yeah. So I'm gonna put the metal ore in there and... Don't...
There you go, games.
Thank you. That's all sorted. Thank you. Yeah, these guys definitely, okay. I mean... if they have, like... Oh, yeah, most of them have 800 more health. That's brilliant. I think the turtles have a base damage of 20 or something. I could be wrong. I don't know the list off the top of my head, but they're not as high as... the trike, there's actually, is extremely high. The trike has a base damage of 35.
Crystals.
Crystals? Okay.
Crystals? Go. What? What are you talking about, crystals?
Crystals up here.
Oh, holy crap. I never ever seen these before.
I don't know what you're supposed to use on them. I use the pickaxe, but...
Well, okay. Use the pickaxe. Gave me 2.
I can't hit him with the axe. Can you guys hit him with an axe?
No, this one is already done. Like, it just hasn't despawned yet.
Oh, I see. Okay.
There's another one here. So let me see if I hit it with the...
Yeah, you get stone. Yeah, you get the crystals stone. with the pickaxe.
Yeah, with the normal hatchet, I only got... I got more stone.
Now we can make those seeing thingies.
What seeing thingy?
That you know this the scope thing, where you can like see the guy from far away and like see their
see their
level. I forget what it's called.
Telescope?
Yes, something like that. I forget the actual name in the game though.
Oh wow, this one has a lot of metal. Holy crap, this one is just not gonna die.
Yeah, I know, they're giving me a ton of metal.
What do we always? Maybe we should start making metal walls.
Can you bring the carbonemus down here again, or are you busy?
Yeah, you guys can grab one each. I mean, you know, grab a couple each.
Oh, okay, great. Actually, I'm gonna put my metal on the floor here, then just get the turtle and come back here.
I'm at 30 metal out of this one rock.
Yeah, 35. I have 100 metal. I don't know.
Come on, you follow Clitter.
50 metal out of one rock.
Yeah.
56.
Okay, where was it? Where was my stone there? Yeah.
62 metal out of one rock. This is almost, I think this is bugged.
I don't know if it's bugged.
No, there's two different rocks. There's the rocks here that you're looking at, yeah, which have these funny colorations. And then there's the ones that have a really yellow striping ones, the ones we hit first. And this one is just a big, big rock. I mean, I don't know.
I'm at 88 metal. I'm at 90 metal. 90 metal out of one rock.
Wow.
Like, okay. But that's a problem, though. I can't move.
Well, you're encumbered, most likely.
Yeah, that's annoying. Like, I don't know. I don't have the answer. Maybe I should just put more points in the weight.
Well, I'm encumbered with 44 metal because if you have 50 stone arrows and about 50 trunks, that's 20 weight already.
Oh, that's a Dilo. Oops, no wonder. Get out of the way, Dilo.
We can probably start cooking when we get back.
Why is everything not updating? I'm moving it in here. Oh, the weight is 250 only of the turtle. Reach the weight of the turtle. Hmm, interesting.
We don't have berries on these turtles either, so.
Yeah, I have a few of them. But my turtle is now encumbered because it only has a 250 limit. And I have like 100 kilos in turtles on it.
Okay, help. I'm gonna take my turtle and start cooking.
Here's some help if you need it.
I have 100 and something.
Okay, there's some lag. Like when I'm splitting stacks, it takes very long to split the stacks.
Yeah, I know. Alright, come on, turtle. Oh, he is so slow.
Yeah, I dropped some wood here somewhere. I don't know where it is now. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the base as well, and I'm gonna drop the metal off in the forge.
Yeah, we just need to start cooking all of it.
I'm gonna make me a spear.
Yeah, we need some wood as well, and I wonder where the mammoths are, if they're somewhere up here as well.
They're around on the other side. Like, you know where...
On the other side of the hill.
The river, you know, the river by our base? To the left?
Yeah.
If you go over there and down a little bit more, there's mammoths over there.
I'd really like to get another carno.
Yeah, because the mammoth is an absolute monster in getting wood.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Come on, you slow turtles.
We need to cook all this up. We need to go get some more leather.
Oh, we have no campfire. Sure.
Whoever's turtles, and your turtles are really falling behind, man. Keep an eye on them.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you're going to have to come back and get them. I've had to do that before. Glitter. It sucks.
Yeah.
Glitter, you have to wash yours.
My what? My turtle?
Yeah.
He's getting
stuck. I could wash it. It's fine.
Where is
super
she?
Far behind. He's super slow.
I have to give my turtle. Which turtle is mine? Okay, here. I have to rename it so I know it's following me. Sorry. And it's, she's female. That's good. Okay, so we're two girls, you know, taking on the world. It's okay. I rename you to something more suitable. Oh, I can't. Why can I not rename you? That is weird.
Yeah, we need to go hunting for sure. We need hide like crazy to make armor.
I can access the inventory, but I can't rename her. Hmm.
Then I need to tame a raptor. We probably need to build a gate around the base at some point to keep our dinos safe.
It takes so many rocks for that, man. We need to get one of those rockosauruses. I figure what they're called.
The ones rockosaurus. Yeah, that's what they're called. Yeah. There's something with an A and a clite in the end or something.
Who's in fight?
No one.
Yeah, I'm in a fight.
Oh, you are?
With what?
Oh, a scorpion. Damn it.
Oh, try to tame it.
It's dead.
Tranquilize it.
It's okay. We can get this shit and armor from it.
Yeah, but if you tranquilize it, you can actually take a T-Rex down with them.
I know,
because they have the special... Sorry, what I mean is, like, they're the only animal, as far as I know, that can actually attack without killing the animal.
Damn, 21 chitin? 26 chitin. Nice.
Wait. So does that mean, Endem, you're going to make us some fancy armor?
Yeah. Well, we're going to need more chitin, I think, but, yeah.
Okay, my turtle is slow, and I'm encumbered now as well. There we go. I need to eat. Oh, don't eat knuckle berries. They're not good for you.
Got the iron.
Oh, man. Every time I want to pick up herbs or fauna, he picks up stones. Or she picks up stones.
Yeah, that's been happening a lot today.
I don't want your damn stones. But don't throw the stones out if you can. Put them into the mortar and pestle because we need to make...
Don't throw the stones out at all because we're going to need it for the walls.
Yeah, but we also need to make a gray cement so that we can make jars, water jars.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the medium crop plot recipe I got?
Yeah.
I don't know if Game saw it, so don't learn it.
No, I didn't. I actually learned when I redid my engram points, I intentionally skipped everything to do with farming because I could not be arsed right now with all the days it takes.
Well, there you go.
To farm. So we might do it when we get the special seeds.
Well, we got the medium crop plot now, so.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Because I want to get actually, you can see it in the distance now for the guys who are seeing it on my video. There's a ledge that I built off the mountain that I started building. And what that is going to be is going to be a very long ladder straight down. And that will allow us to build a pipe straight up the wall. So we don't have to do any awkward.
Yeah, we need a lot of chitin. That just comes from scorpions, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to have to kill a lot of scorpions.
I'm going to go hunt while we're waiting.
Because we need, slowly coming for the over. Three pieces I can make, I can make a helmet, a chest, and pants. And you're talking 25, 20, 45, 50, 60 chitin each for each set.
Do we have a campfire going with some meat?
I don't even need metal. I just need the chitin, so...
Yeah, but I think we need some food.
I put stuff away.
Oh, you put some raw meat away. Okay, I'm going to take some food out of that, and I'm going to cook it.
Eat berries. God.
I'm going to make 40. Yeah, that should be enough. And where are we going to put the campfire, by the way?
Outside somewhere.
Oh, you don't want it in here?
Okay. No, I think outside would be cool, you know?
Yeah, okay.
I mean, unless you want it in there, then I'm not against it. It's just...
No, it's fine. It's fine. I hurt you. He always busses me around.
Do what I say.
You do what you're told, girl.
Do what you're told, woman.
I repair my metal pickaxe at the smithy, right?
Yes, you have to go to the smithy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it here in the corner. Here, that's my cooking corner.
You better get more wood here because we got a lot more.
Jeez. I can't. Well, let me repair. What am I missing?
What am I missing?
Why
can I not craft a campfire? I wonder how long it will take them before they start putting a search bar into the craftable thing.
when you get a chance, end them. Now take a look at all the iron in there. Okay. And there's still more coming.
Campfire, yeah. Oh, sorry. Campfire. I need one flint and two wood. I think I have flint on the.
Leaving hide in the smithy because you need that to repair all your weapons.
All right. This is all the. This is all the iron. Check it out. There you go.
Damn.
Look at that.
Did you already cook it?
We're cooking it now.
We've got about.
I can make you a pike.
Yeah, if you can.
Awesome. Now I have some wood. Now I can cook. Be able to craft my campfire now. Yes.
I need 10 ingots, damn it. I need 6 more and then I can make it.
Right. Did you already take all the metal out of my turtle?
Yep.
Yeah, I have another 24 metal on me and another 5 crystals.
Yeah, it's just gonna take time to cook is all.
I want it all right now!
No. Remember in Alpha 2 where you could turn scrap into iron ingots? That was the best.
Remember in Alpha 1 when the iron ingots dropped and you just made them right into your items?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay, metal, I'm coming. Putting it in the forge. You look nice and strong, Endon.
Thank you. I am nice and strong.
Have you been working out?
Yeah, I'm pretty buff.
Oh my goodness.
Seem like a very toned girl.
Oh, yeah. I'm doing at least 45 reps a day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You gotta get those gains.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, if I'm not lifting my carbonemus, like, you know, I mean, what am I gonna do?
Anyone set a timer?
Yeah, that could be a raptor.
It's about 22 minutes, I would say. Okay.
I need someone down here with me. Go outside to the base and come down the right-hand side.
The right-hand side. Okay.
Yeah, because if I die, I need you to put these animals on defensive or whatever.
Oh, do you have the meat with you?
No, but I mean, whatever. We'll see if we can get it down first.
Hang on. I just want to get the meat, like, just in case we can.
That might be a Dilo anyway. But I know I saw a raptor down here earlier.
Yeah, so I get the meat and I get some narcotics.
Okay. Let's look for the... I'm pretty sure there's a raptor down here.
Probably on the other side of the river.
No, he might have went to the other side, but he was on this side when I saw him.
Oh, I need food first. Girl needs to eat.
Uh-oh! That stag's gonna get in this. Or not, thank God.
No.
Yeah, I'm coming up. And I have my arrows out.
God, I can't see anything. I'm stuck. I'm inside of a dinosaur and he didn't eat me.
Oh, you have to do it like an epic thing where you like take your pike and come out of its stomach.
That would be cool.
Where are you guys? I went down the right side. Where are you?
Further down the river.
Down as in back around to where our base is, or further out where the sea is?
The opposite way of the beach.
Where?
The opposite way of the beach. So if you see the beach, you need to go the opposite way of that.
Yeah, but then I'm going inland.
Yeah, you go. We're inland on the river.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you just say that?
Two turtles are stuck, Cage.
I know. Yeah, I don't see anything. Let's head back.
Yeah. Oh, this is awesome. I'm so glad.
But you're gonna keep going down. There's gonna be a couple.
Ooh.
Alright, then let me get everything unstuck.
Hey, where are you guys? Like, I don't understand where you are.
If you go at the base and, like... you're looking away from the base into the woods, go right and come down towards the river.
Okay, see, I went out the base and then went down to the beach.
Well, you could just come the other way down the beach where we are.
I think I know where you guys are.
I'm ahead, just looking for stuff, so... Before you drag all the guys out here, we'll make sure this is worth it.
Yeah.
They're all stuck anyway.
Oh, this is awesome. Like, I mean, when you have the extra stamina, that's awesome. You can run so much. This girl can run so fine.
Oh! Alright. Oh, somebody take us out.
Oh shit, what am I being attacked by?
Who took us in?
I did. Alright, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. If you didn't, leave a comment below why. And make sure you guys subscribe to all three channels. Oh, four, because Sean's not here. And we will catch you in the next ARC episode.
See you later.
Bye.